with seven of the last 10 games. There's a challenge here, but this ball is good. And Pouille will have the first set. We'll wait for official confirmation. Up it goes now.
Game.
The ball is good, and so is Lucas Pouille as he takes a step towards his first ever Grand Slam semi-final.
Shot selection. His tennis IQ wasn't like it's been over the last previous four matches. A lot of things were not, we haven't seen throughout the course of the Australian Open, and this man capitalised on it. So